This drill will help you practice body control while you're moving the ball in the air to get it around a defender's arms as they try to block you. To start the drill, take a dribble towards the basket to gain momentum. Then touch the ball on the backboard, and then immediately perform an overhand layup. If you cannot touch the backboard, then extend the ball in the air as high as you can before taking the shot.